Welcome to SuperOps.ai. In this video, let's learn what credentials are and how you can set them up to securely monitor your network devices with SuperOps.ai. Think of credentials as your network's master keys. They unlock device access, granting SuperOps.ai the power to monitor and manage. Ready to forge your keys? Click that credential button to build your network keychain. There are three versions of SNMP credentials, V1, V2, and V3. Name your key, choose its home, client and site, then select the SNMP protocol, our current network locksmith. The Read Community is like a read-only library card, just for viewing device data. The SNMP port is the communication channel between our probe and the device. Timeout is how long to wait for a device's response. Patience is key, but not too much. 5 to 7 seconds is ideal. Retries are how persistent you want the probe to be before it marks it as a failed asset. Try once or twice. V2 has an extra layer called Write Community. The Write Community is the VIP pass that allows both data viewing and configuration changes. V3 adds multiple layers of security and is more secure than V1 or V2 credentials. The username is a unique ID for your probe, like a secret agent's codename. The context name sorts devices into domains, like organizing books by genre. The authentication method verifies data integrity. Choose the type of method MD5 or SHA. And set up a password for access. The encryption method keeps data safe. Choose the type of encryption, DES or AES. Similarly, set up a password. Once you are done, hit Save to set up your credentials successfully.